What do you do when you hear the call? Here I come to save the day. That means the weed killer man is on the way. Welcome, my friends, to another Peewall Par Vlog. We're going to get out here today and spray some weeds, providing I got enough Roundup. In the meantime, I got my Sony Handycam here. We're going to set it up. And watch the hummingbird feeder for a little while I'm out working. I'll edit it later. Ain't got a whole lot of light under this tree, but then again, I'm wearing sunglasses, so maybe that's the problem. Yeah, it's better without the sunglasses. I built this, one of my little projects, a couple years ago. It looks like I left some liquid in here last year. There's about an inch in there. I don't guess that would have been enough to hurt anything when it froze this winter. The pump had to be empty. Hope I didn't mess it up. Anyway, we're going to mix it up and we'll get on the road. Eight ounces. Sixteen ounces. Eighteen. Now let's make it 24. Oh no, let's make it just a little stronger. Alright, that ought to do it, my friends. The technical name for this stuff is glyphosate. I knew it started with a G. Last year I got this stuff all over my hands. This year I was smart enough to put on a rubber glove. Ten gallons is right to there. We gotta hook up ye old battery clamps. That means making them. Moving some stuff. Well, weed killer man, the weed killer man, kill them weeds as fast he can. Weed killer man, the weed killer man, kill them weeds as fast as he can.